It started as a celebration, but ended with gunshots. And now a local bride is behind bars tonight, accused of killing her own family member. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Sheldon Ingram joins us live right now. And Sheldon, police tell us this all started because of an argument over who was going to drive home.
That's exactly right. Also, New Brighton police say it is a tragic and bizarre incident that was driven by alcohol. 30-year-old Christina Nicole George, a newlywed, registered nurse, and now an accused murderer for allegedly shooting her own niece after an argument.
The only thing she said is she touched the weapon and it discharged.
New Brighton police say it happened in the parking lot of Jimmy K's bar after George and her new husband, Jeremy Harvin, married yesterday morning. They ended up at Jimmy K's
celebrating.
Celebrating with family members, including George's niece, 21-year-old Caitlin Francis. Police say when it was time to go home after a heavy drinking, the three got into an argument in the parking lot.
To our understanding, this was over who was going to drive the vehicle, the designated driver for the evening.
Police say George reached into the console of her husband's vehicle, pulled out his 9mm handgun, and shot her niece Francis in the abdomen. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 stopped by the couple's neighborhood in Conway. Several neighbors declined to go on camera, but they all said they're not surprised by the tragic incident.
It's a shame. I mean, it's a shame that it happened, but I believe alcohol was a major factor in this.
And police say they also hope to get their hands on surveillance video that may have captured this incident. Reporting live from New Brighton in Beaver County, Sheldon Ingram, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.